Hello guys, this is Sab Abdullah. In this tutorial, I am going to share with you support and resistance level for binary option trading. Binary option trading is short time trading, that's why you can follow the support and resistance level, then you can also get better result with this strategy. From same here, this is Olympic broker, this one is binary option trading broker, you can trade in this broker, this one is trusted binary broker. From same here, you can need to choose the horizontal line, then you need to set up from upper position also and the lower position, same chart, trading chart. From same here, you need to select the 57. I set up the horizontal line from upper position. From same here, this is our lower position in this chart. So our need to follow the this chart. This is the support level, this is the resistance level. In this chart, this is the short term trading chart. From same this horizontal line, where I need to set up the higher position also the lower position in this chart, because this is the short term trading option, that's why I set up the short term chart for 15 seconds. In this chart, I am set up the horizontal line from upper and lower position. This is the support level, this is the resistance level in this chart. Also, this is the median level. If I see any kind of touch in this line, then I will receive on tap. Then I have a confidence this type of trade most of the times is going. I see the another chart. From same horizontal line, I set up same this position, also this position. I see the another chart. Same this horizontal line, I set up from same here, also same here. Market touch the same this level, let's say market go to the upper position. This is the support level. Then market touch the same this level. I have confidence in a 1 minute market go to the upper position. Need to use setup 50 seconds for short term trading. This is on the trusted broker. Check, this is the market break from Tazas in this level, also break. This is the 19. Yes, this is the win. When I see any kind of task from same this level, I will make another sell signal. Same this support level any task, I will receive a call signal. Any kind of task in same resistance level, I will make a sell signal. If I see any kind of breakup, then I will try to follow the trend about market trend. Have or another video in our channel, you can watch it. I see the another pair, any kind of signal is available or not. This is the lower chart. Check, this is the task, previous support level market task. From same here, I have a complete market to the back from same disposition. For 1 minute, I have a confidence market go to the up. I open a 1 minute signal from same here. Check, this is the follow the previous chart, previously I draw this line and market passes in this level, again market break. This is the support level, this is the resistance level. You can draw this line, first set up the 50 second. This is for short term trading, that's why I set up 50 second. And this is the in this chart upper level, this is in this chart lower level. I draw it and from market passes in this level, I open another tab. Then it is also ITM. This is the middle position, I draw another line. This is the easy trading strategy. If you are into time yourself, I assure you can find out the better result with this strategy. Check, this is also ITM. My thing you understand in this strategy, this is the support and resistance level strategy. You can try in yourself, then you can find out the better result. and this is also unlimited broker, and this is the final option trading broker. Registration link is available in our video description. You can also join in this broker. My thing is understand this video. Thanks for watching this video.